Chrissy, thank you. If you're just joining us, we have some sad news to pass along. Singer Harry Belafonte has died. He passed away today in his home in Manhattan. His spokesman confirming the news, saying he died from congestive heart failure.
Belafonte stormed the pop charts in the 50s with his brand of folk music. He went on to become a major force in the civil rights movement. He was also a key ally of Martin Luther King Jr. Belafonte was 96 years old.